When Liam the Hound Mix first started private lessons for resource guarding, he was aggressively protective over his food dish, his bed, and his ride.
Hey, Liam. It's okay. I'm gonna just keep my
Liam is still a work in progress. I am now able to put my own hand in his food, but the rawhide is a higher value to him. We're continuing sessions with his family's involvement and narrowing the focus on the rawhide.